going on? Yeah, you run that in parades?
No, not yet.
Not yet, huh?
It might be up at Fremont this year.
Oh, okay.
Festival.
All right. Well, I like it.
It's fun.
Yeah. So how fast would it go?
27 miles an hour right now.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to put a intermediate clutch in it with those split clutches.
Okay.
To run a split belt.
Yeah.
And I'm hoping to get about 45.
Wow. Okay. Yeah.
I don't know. I'm doing 27 now, and I should gain about another third faster. Mm. So I'd have to say 40, 45 is going to be pretty close.
So did you make that yourself, or did you buy it?
Oh, no. That body's all made out of tube and steel.
Oh, really?
Yeah. The front radiator is an old Ebner's gas tank.
Oh, okay.
For a boat.
Right.
I mean, it's pretty much everything on that thing is salvaged from somewhere.
Okay.
But, yeah, it's all hand-built.
Hmm.
Matter of fact, the thing's still trying to drive from last night.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's why you're not moving in it much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I am, well, it's probably set up enough. I could probably take it off the trailer. I don't know. I was thinking about running down the main strip with it, see if I get in trouble.
Yeah, well, it looks
as
nice.
As long as I keep it in first gear, I'll probably be all right.
You'll probably be okay, yeah. Yeah. Okay, it's nice looking. Yeah, this is going to be okay, too, when you get it done.
Actually, the sad part of it is I've got a 46 Chevy pickup I'm doing.
Okay.
So between the wedding and the pickup, I kind of made an agreement with fiance I'd sell my two Novas. I got a pair of them I'm trying to sell.
Okay.
This one and another one.
All right.
Kind of sad, but...
Well, you got to do what you got to do, right?
Hey, if it goes to good home and somebody has the time and money to put into it, great.
Okay. Alrighty.
I got my truck, and that's all I want right now.
That's right. Okay.
Have a good day.
Same to you.
Yeah.